Welcoming everyone and thanking each of you for being here on this very special day. For all of our family and friends who are no longer with us, I know each one is smiling down on the couple today with joy in their hearts, knowing that these two have found each other and get to share their life together. Stephanie, I know your dad isn't here for you today in body, but we feel his spirit, and he will always be with you. He is so proud of the smart, strong woman you have become. We are gathered here today to join Stephanie and Mark in matrimony. Stephanie and Mark, your marriage today is the public and legal joining of your souls that have already been united as one in your heart. Do you both come to this union on your own free will and with the intention to be faithful to each other in marriage? Stephanie and Mark would like to share a few words to each other before we proceed to the next one of the ask.
Dear Steph, I know the stress of planning this wedding and making sure everything was in place was a lot for us, but just like everything else in life that comes at us, no matter how difficult, we will get through it together. However, today, being here with you in front of all of our family and friends, I can honestly say marrying my best friend is the easiest thing I'll ever do. You make it easy. I love you, and I will continue to love you forever. That is my promise to you today.
Mark, never fail to impress me. There is nothing you can't do or figure out, and you always take the time to think how to make me happy. I know it won't always be easy, as life has proven, but I do know that we come out stronger individually and as a couple because of it. A note I found just yesterday read, "I think love finds you at the most inopportune time, and if it outlasts that, then it is meant to be." I wrote that on May 28th, 2018, the month that we first started talking. And here we are today. We outlasted every obstacle, and I am confident that we will continue to do so. I love you, Mark Peter. I love you today. And I will love you forever.
And now move on to the vows. The formal exchange of your wedding vows is the most ancient part of a wedding ceremony. No other human ties are more intimate, tender, and loving, and no other vows are more sacred or important than the wedding vows you're about to exchange. I'm going to speak these words to you now and ask that you share them to each other. Mark, please repeat after me. I, Mark, take you, Stephanie.
I, Mark, take you, Stephanie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish always.
To love and to cherish always.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
And Stephanie, please repeat after me. I, Stephanie, take you, Mark.
I, Stephanie, take you, Mark.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish always.
To love and cherish always.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Having made promises to love and care for each other, Mark and Stephanie wish to give each other a ring as a symbol of their never-ending love. Since ancient times, the ring has been a symbol of the unbroken circle of love, with no beginning and no end, for the love is given freely. May these rings always remind you of this commitment you made here today. Mark, if you may please place the ring on Stephanie's finger. Okay, and repeat after me. Stephanie, I give you this ring.
Stephanie, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our love.
As a symbol of our love.
For today and tomorrow, and for all the days to come.
For today and tomorrow, and all the days to come.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised on this day.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised on this day.
And know that my love is present.
And know that my love is present.
Even when I am away.
Even when I am away.
Okay. Stephanie, if you may please place the ring on Mark's finger and repeat after me. Mark, I give you this ring as a symbol of our love.
Mark, I give you this ring as a symbol of our love.
For today and tomorrow.
For today and for tomorrow.
And for all the days to come.
And for all the days to come.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised on this day.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised on today.
And know that my love is present.
And know that my love is present.
Even when I am away.
Even when I am away.
Okay. Now a prayer to grow in sincere love, chosen by Stephanie and Mark. Radiant Lord, we celebrate the love that has brought this couple to commit to a lifetime together. We pray that every day of their life, they will grow in sincere love for each other. Today, they may think they could not love each other more than they do now. But in the decades to come, may they look back and see how their love has grown and matured. Protect them from anything that might erode their love. And may they outdo one another in devotion and honor for the other. Amen. For relationships to work, it takes many things, but most of all, love. Remember to trust each other and know that in your hearts, you truly want what is best for each other. It will take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn and grow together. It will take loyalty to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future brings. And it will take commitment to hold true to the journey you have both pledged today. Always remind yourselves of what brought you together. Be kind in heart and humble in thought. Accept life and be patient and tolerant with each other. Forgive yourselves. Allow your love for the other to be greater than your anger. Learn to be flexible because it is better to bend than to break. Always focus on the positive rather than the negative. Trust each other and ask for help when you need it. Always remember that true friendship is the foundation for an everlasting relationship. Now, because Stephanie and Mark have exchanged their vows before these witnesses and have pledged their commitment to each other, we can legally acknowledge and pronounce their unification. Stephanie and Mark, with the power of your love and by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may just arrive.